What's good, YouTube? So, back with another video again. Currently taking a poop, trying to stop cussing. My grandma said that she liked my last video because I sent it to her. She's one of my fans, you know what I'm saying? But she said I need to stop cussing. So I'm gonna try to take her advice and calm down. Cause I do have a pretty foul mouth. I do cuss a lot. It's just, I can't even help it. Like, I'm a bard and I kind of get it from Nicki Minaj. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying for you to stop, Nicki, keep doing you, because I'm going to still listen. But I'm just saying, me personally, I'm going to try to stop cussing. But, so yeah, I'm about to work out today. Today, I'm going to try to actually record myself in the gym the right way, because last time I had the camera facing the wrong way. And I didn't want to put it in the video because I thought it looked tacky. But today, I know not to do that. So yeah, I will see you guys when I get to the gym, or at least when I'm on the way. Okay, so I just got here, and I'm on the way upstairs. Coming up the walk. So I'm gonna try to record it right this time. What else do I have to say? I think that's it. But yeah, here we go. So I'll see y'all when I get upstairs. Okay, so I'm upstairs. I'm about to do my warm-ups and stretches and whatnot. I gotta do a couple things, but I'm trying to think. What was I about to say? I keep forgetting what I was about to say. Oh, today I'm doing more of kind of like a no weight type of workout. I am going to do something towards the end with weights, but it won't be like heavy. And it's just like auxiliary workouts. So, yeah, so today is more of a no weight based workout though. So, it's kind of like cardio. So, yeah, I probably won't record at all. I'm just trying to show snippets and stuff just to show you all an idea of, you know, what I do. Because I go hard in the gym, you know what I'm saying? Something that not a lot of people know. I mean, I go in here and go hard. I don't do that weak shit. But here we go. So, yeah.
Alright, so just got done my workout. I'm gonna go sit in this sauna for about a good 5 to 10 minutes and get a sweat going. I'm about to try to do crunches in there because this is one dude I follow on Instagram. This nigga does 1,000 crunches in that bitch. I don't know how. That nigga is on something else. I'm not doing 1,000, but I'm gonna try to do at least like 50 to 100. 1,000, that's... How the fuck you do that in the sauna? Like, 1,000 crunches alone, but in the sauna? Damn. But I did 100 in the sauna. Really 120, but I overcompensate just to, in case I forget something. I don't know how a nigga does 1,000 in that bitch. I barely got through 100, but I'm about to show y'all my progress. That's how sweaty I am. One, just being in there too, doing the crunches in there. Crunches. Shit was crazy. By the way, I got a new tat. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah. I'm pretty sweaty right now. You see the kid? He ain't quite got a six pack yet. As you can see, the V lines coming in. I'm getting there. One day. Slow and steady wins the race. Slowly but surely. Okay, so before I leave, I'm actually about to go sit in the hot tub for a second because I've been kind of sore lately because I work out 5 days a week now. So obviously over time, that's just a lot of wear and tear on your body. So I'm hoping the hot tub will help a little bit because I haven't done this in a while, but I remember it used to help me back when I used to really grind like this. So I'm about to go sit in the hot tub for a bit. You know, hopefully it'll boost my ass out, relax my muscles a little bit, and so see you when I get to the hot tub. Y'all see my rec center's pool, y'all? Do y'all see this? This is so beautiful. I haven't been here in a minute, but it's literally so immaculate. It's humongous. The only thing they need is a, what's it called? I forget what it's called. One of those whirlpools. Actually, wait, never mind. They have one right there. That's what that is right there. Okay, I take that back. Never mind. They got everything. It would be lit if they had a water slide, though, and a diving board. Do they have a diving board? No, they don't got a diving board, but it'd be lit if they did have one. But isn't this beautiful? I love my rec. I really love Kent State's rec. I'm in the hot tub, you know what I'm saying? And it feels really good. I'm not going to lie. I got the jets on my back right now, and it feels really good. Really good. I feel it loosening me up already, and I've only been in for, 10 seconds. But I got it for real getting here more. I think I'm gonna do a thing for every Friday. I mean, today's Wednesday, but I think I'm gonna start every Friday coming to the hot tub after my Friday workouts. Cause I work out Monday through Friday. So every Friday just come sit in the hot tub for, 20 minutes. I think that'll help with a lot of my achy muscle problems. Plus I go to the chiropractor every 2 weeks. So they, get me right. So I just try to live a healthy lifestyle. I'm trying to eat better, but I'm still trying to work on my diet. Just as far as I don't eat bad for real. I cut out a lot of fast food, but I'm just trying to do even better because I'm trying to see a six pack. But one thing I'm learning is a six pack is 100% diet. You can work out as much as you want, but if you're not eating right, you're not going to get a six pack. I don't care what you do. I don't care if you stay in the gym all day, every day. You need to eat right. So I'm getting better. I still just got that last little bit of gut, as y'all saw earlier. And it's so annoying because I've had it for a while now and I'm just trying to get rid of it, but slowly but surely it's going down. I'm down to 185. That's how much I weighed yesterday when I weighed myself. I might've lost a pound today, but who knows, we'll see. But I'm gonna see y'all when I get out of here for real because I don't want to drop my phone in this water and also my arm is getting tired. So, yep, see y'all when I get home. Okay, so I know I said I was gonna be in there for 5 to 10 minutes, but I was already hot from the sauna, and then that was making me even hotter. So I was in there for about 3 to 5 minutes, just enough to, probably 5 to 7 minutes, but just enough to loosen my muscles up, and now I'm dipping. So I'm about to go home, see y'all when I get there, and I'll let you know what I'm doing for the rest of the day.
Oh shit, look what I ran into. My bitch Hobbs. Hobbs and Jihad. You know what the fuck it is, ran into my bitch Hobbs and shit, you know what I'm saying? I know I keep saying I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get home, but I ran into my bitch, so I had to get her on my YouTube channel too. I'm recording a YouTube video, you in it. Say hey.
Hey.
Give them your IG, all that. Go ahead. They're waiting. The fans are waiting.
Hobbs,
I'ma put it in here because she said it all, you know, low as fuck. I'ma put it in here. Don't worry, I got you. I got you. So how's the day going? How's your workout going?
Cool, I just started like 10 minutes ago.
Who are you here with?
Myself.
Oh, how'd you say we? You got personalities in there?
Mm-hmm.
You said we just started. Did she not? I'm gonna run this back later.
Okay, anyway.
We're gonna ask the fans.
Really?
Oh, enough, man. What are you doing today?
Arms core.
So I did some pretty intense core today, you know what I'm saying? I'm still working on my six pack. We talked about this earlier, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, we'll get into that later, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to see y'all later. For real this time.
Good morning. Do not forget to wake up and be what? That bitch. Today. Don't forget to not brush some damn teeth and wash that ass. Have a good day.
Okay, YouTube, so I hope you all enjoyed that video. You know, tried to put a little bit of my workout in there. I didn't put the full thing in there, but that's most of it. Currently taking a poop again. Started the video off with a poop, and the video off with a poop, I'm always pooping. But yeah, it's currently like 6:30 in the morning because I just woke up and couldn't go back to sleep. But I hope y'all enjoyed that. Give me some ideas on what I should do, like, in my future. Because I don't just want to do vlogs. Like I said, I want to do a whole bunch of everything. So, yeah. See you guys when I see y'all. Deuces!